Guys, it's Ava, and welcome back to the Ava's Gymnastics Class series. Today I will, and this is a series, so I'm going to be starting a new series on my channel, and this is going to be the first video of the series. So basically what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do a basic thing. So I think I'm gonna do a cartwheel. Show you guys how to do a cartwheel. And then splits will probably be in the next series. So yeah, look out for the splits. Whoa! Okay, so cartwheel time. Let's go. Okay, so basically, this is the cartwheel that I will be showing you guys how to do. Okay, hopefully that one wasn't caught on camera. Let's tuck my shirt in. Sounds pretty safe. Just to be safe. I don't know what people watch my videos. Okay, so this is the cartwheel that I've been showing you guys. That is basically the cartwheel. So I'll do it one more time. So yeah, I actually do recommend putting your hair up with a little thingamajiggers that I just dropped. So guess what? I'm not gonna put my hair up because I'm too lazy to go down there. Anyways. The stretches that you'll need for this are maybe try to do some, what do they call these? Trunk twisters or something like that? I don't know, but do some trunk twisters. And then, I'd probably do this and like, cause you're going like that when you do a cartwheel. So this is maybe a stretch that you can do. Spread your legs out a little bit, and then just like crawl down, and then go like that. And then next, crawl down, go like that. Okay. And then basically, I don't think you need very many stretches for cartwheels. I think that'll be good. And so anyways, you just practice your landing. Like, don't be afraid. So, what I do is I don't just go, I used to be a ballerina. I'm not really a ballerina anymore, though. Anyways, so you're supposed to point your toe like that. Don't take it off the ground like that high. Just barely take it off the ground and point your toe. And put your hands up like that.
Ava.
Well, I'm doing a YouTube video.
Your mom wants you to eat here.
Huh?
Your mom wants you to eat here.
Okay.
So what do you want to eat?
I don't know. I'm not hungry right now. I'll tell you, though, later.
Well, no, it's already 7 o'clock. I'm taking chicken bakes home. Do you like those?
Sure. Just make me one of those.
You want to wait till you get home, or you want one now?
One now.
Okay. You don't need that stuff out here.
I won't. Okay, so anyways, that was my grandma. She wanted to know what I wanted to eat. Anyways, as I was saying, put your hands up like this, and then point your toes a little bit, and then when you're doing this, go like that, and then you kick off. Hold on, I can't do it slowly. But you have to have strong, you have to have power. You can't just do it slowly, you have to kick off. So, I can't do it slowly on a trampoline. I can do it normally though, like normally. So let's get off the trampoline, yeah? Yeah, I think so. Okay. There, I think that's good. So, let me show you again. I don't like this turn. It goes down. I'd rather keep it up. Okay. So I'll do it in slow motion. There's a bunch of cockroaches here. Oh, well. I'll do it in slow motion for you guys. See? Like that. You have to learn to work your legs. And your upper waist, like right here, that has to be very flexible. You have to be able to, like, do stuff with that. So, yeah. Anyways. Once you've done that, go like this, land like that, and then maybe you could like bend your knees a little bit if you're doing it slowly, and then kind of have your go like this. Yeah. Be like that, and then kick off, and have your hands straight and your fingers out wide. I mean, you could do it with your fingers normally, but I prefer your fingers be out wide because that just helps. Well, that's helped me. And also, I don't just do a cartwheel like this, like completely straight. What I do is I go like this, and then I come back a little bit. And yeah. So once you've learned these steps and just keep practicing, you may start off like this, and then get scared and like come down, but you basically just did one. You just have to keep your legs straight. Eventually, you'll come down to this. In like 2 months or so, you'll come down to this. So yeah, that's basically how you do a cartwheel. And that was the end of Ava's gymnastics class series, the Ava's gymnastics class series episode 1. Yeah. Bye, unicorns.